बोर्ड ने गवर्नमेंट मीरा गर्ल्स कॉलेज उदयपुर। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव स्टडी अबाउट न्यूक्लियस एंड इन डिटेल स्टडी अबाउट न्यूक्लियर मेम्ब्रेन। टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू टीच यू इन डिटेल अबाउट द न्यूक्लियोप्लाज्म एंड द न्यूक्लियोलस। न्यूक्लियोप्लाज्म, द स्पेस बिटवीन द न्यूक्लियर एनवलप इज फिल्ड बाय ट्रांसपेरेंट सेमी सॉलिड एंड ग्रेन्युलर ग्राउंड सब्सटेंस नोन एज न्यूक्लियर सेप और न्यूक्लियोप्लाज्म। द क्रोमेटिन फाइबर्स एंड द न्यूक्लियोलस रिमेन सस्पेंडेड इन द न्यूक्लियोप्लाज्म। द न्यूक्लियोप्लाज्म हैज अ कॉम्प्लेक्स केमिकल कंपोजिशन। It is composed of mainly the nucleoprotein, enzymes which are required for the DNA replication, such as DNA polymerases, for synthesis of messenger RNA like RNA polymerase. DNA and RNA occur in the macromolecular state or in the form of their monomers nucleotides. क्योंकि न्यूक्लियोप्लाज्म के अंदर ही डीएनए रेप्लिकेशन होगा और ट्रांसक्रिप्शन होगा, इसलिए जितने भी एंजाइम्स जो कि डीएनए रेप्लिकेशन और ट्रांसक्रिप्शन में काम आते हैं, वो सारे ही एंजाइम न्यूक्लियोप्लाज्म के अंदर पाए जाएंगे। न्यूक्लियोप्लाज्म को हिंदी में केंद्रक द्रव्य कहा जाता है। द न्यूक्लियोप्लाज्म कंटेन्स प्रोटीन्स लाइक न्यूक्लियोहिस्टोन प्रोटीन्स, न्यूक्लियोप्रोटामिन्स, बोथ आर बेसिक प्रोटीन्स, एसिडिक और नॉन हिस्टोन प्रोटीन्स लाइक फॉस्फोप्रोटीन्स, लिपिड्स, मिनरल्स लाइक फॉस्फोरस, मैग्नीशियम एंड मैग्नीज। द न्यूक्लियोप्लाज्म इज स्लाइटली एल्किलाइन एंड इट्स पीएच इज 7.4 प्लस माइनस 0.2. Then, functions of nucleoplasm. The nucleoplasm perform certain functions such as supporting the chromatin material and nucleolus and providing rigidity to the nucleus. Then, second function is it is the site of synthesis of DNA, RNA and ribosomal subunits. Then the third important part of nucleus is nucleolus. In Hindi, it is called Kendrika. The nucleolus was discovered by Fontana in 1874. The nucleolus is spherical, acidophilic body found situated within the nucleus, either in the center or peripheral position. Prokaryotic cells lack nucleolus. मतलब prokaryotic कोशिकाओं में nucleolus या केंद्रिका नहीं पाई जाती है। Nucleolus disappears at the late prophase stage of cell division and reappears at telophase. Then other important character of nucleolus is the nucleolus is not bounded by any biological membrane. Nucleolus is associated with the nuclear organizer region or NOR, which represents the secondary constriction of nuclear organizer chromosome. Nucleolus is made up of proteins, DNA and RNA. Nucleolus contains DNA, four types of ribosomal RNA, and for example 18S, 5.8S and 20S are ribosomal RNA. 5S rRNA is found outside the NOR. 70 types of ribosomal proteins, RNA binding proteins, nucleolin and RNA splicing nucleoproteins, phospholipids, orthophosphates and calcium ions and some other enzymes are present in nucleolus. Then, ultrastructure of nucleolus. The nucleolus has four main components. Number one, matrix or pars amorpha. Second is nucleolar associated chromatin. Third is fibrillar region. And fourth is granular region. Number one, matrix or pars amorpha is a homogeneous part. It contains scattered granules and fibrils. Then second is nucleolar associated chromatin. Associated with the nucleolus is chromatin, which contain abundant DNA. This DNA serves as template for the synthesis of ribosomal RNA. The chromatin fibrils which surround the nucleolus are called perinuclear chromatin. Projecting into nucleolus from perinuclear chromatin are scepter-like structure which constitute intranucleolar chromatin. Means a biological membrane is not bounded the nucleolus. Nucleolus ke charo taraf plasma membrane नहीं है, लेकिन एक membrane like जो structure दिखता है, ultrastructure जो हम देखते हैं, तो वो क्या है? Chromatin है. तो जो बाहर की तरफ chromatin है, उसे अपन perinuclear chromatin कहते हैं. और इस chromatin से जो बाहर की तरफ projecting अंदर की तरफ जो आता है chromatin matrix के अंदर, वो intranucleolar chromatin कहलाता है. Then third, fibrillar central region. The dense fibrillar region contains newly synthesized periribosomal RNA and collection of protein. Then fourth is the cortical granular region. This is the outermost region of the nucleolus where processing and maturation of periribosomal particles occur. Thus, initiation, production and maturation of ribosome process from center to periphery. Then, next, functions of nucleolus. The main function of nucleolus is to synthesis and to store the ribosomal RNA. It produces about 70 to 90% of cellular RNA. Nucleolus is the site where biogenesis of ribosomal subunits 40S and 60S takes place. In it, three types of ribosomal RNA, namely 18S, 5.8S and 28S ribosomal RNA are transcribed. As parts of longer precursor, 45S transcript, which undergoes processing. The 5S rRNA is transcribed on the chromosome out the nucleolus. And the 70 types of ribosomal proteins are synthesized in cytoplasm. All these components of ribosomes migrate to the nucleus, where they assembled into two types of ribosomal subunits, which are transported back to cytoplasm. The smaller 40S ribosomal subunit are formed and migrate to cytoplasm much earlier than larger 60S subunit. Then the other important function of nucleolus is to play an important role in the spindle fiber formation at the end of cell division. During cell division, the nucleolus disappears during prophase. As the cell approaches cell division, the nucleolus first decreases in size and then disappears as the chromosomes condense and all RNA synthesis stops. So there is no nucleolus in a metaphase cell. When ribosomal RNA synthesis restarts at the end of mitosis in telophase, tiny nuclei reappears again.